within my body.
All right, go.
Four.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
An amateur wrestling standout with almost two decades of in-ring experience, it's going to be tough to stop Shelton Benjamin.
And no matter what color his hair is that day, Shelton Benjamin truly is the gold standard.
Harsh impact.
Boom, what impact. What a stomp.
Good grief.
He's starting to feel it here,
but he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet anyway.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now.
Effectively using the knee.
Boom! Oh, a knee right to the face!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, what impact.
Is that it? Is it over?
Oh!
Boom!
Ooh, Benjamin just evades that one.
Oh, jeez. Take all the wind out of you. Will he be victorious? He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Too soon.
Aleister Black with a nice reversal. Jumping, leaping attack. And gentlemen, Shelton Benjamin may be fading away here.
We might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Some of the shine is coming out the gold's
black mask.
Golly.
Got him good there.
Yeah, let's take another look.
He's got him covered.
Chalk up another one. Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
These superstars didn't exactly set the world on fire, but this match had its moments, as we see here. That match wasn't very memorable, but the superstars showed a couple of glimpses of doing some good things.
Just fucking do it, damn it! Here is your winner, Aleister Black!
A very decisive victory here tonight.
The Dutch Destroyer can return to the darkness knowing he's made a clear statement tonight.
Received loud and clear.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.